Yeah, man, people are the invader boss, and every other invader, the last known people. Vibes Cartel. Boy, may I tell you, Vibes Cartel, bad mind, whole heap of people for whole heap of things. But one thing, Vibes Cartel, usually bad mind people for a visa. Now, remember, say, Vibes Cartel come in our song and said this when him losing visa. People, you hear what him say, people? Alright, people. Let me hear, make you hear it again. Yes, people. This is same Vibes Cartel also coming our next song now. And come say this. People, you hear what him say? Make you hear it again. Man coming a big song and a talk about. Don't deny me like America. When them take away visa, in bad mind the people them artists through them get visa. Yeah man people. No, him coming a one big him come. Remember him did do something named Vibes Cartel speaks his mind. This is now evidence that him really bad mind artist with visa. Hear me him say no. People
What's
here,
that
it's a visa.
first one? Visa. Now, a lot of people know that Vibes Cartel lost his visa about 5, 6 years now. And a lot of these artists, well, most of them at least, that I guess they have something against Vibes Cartel, maybe because I'm running the place or whatever. They come on a lot of entertainment programs like ER on stage, talking a lot of fuckery. Ooh, Cartel now have no visa. Open up the sky with them and watch them. Only to find out that a few years later, these very same artists all have lost their visas.
Yes, Vibes Cartel. They lose their visa in general, but here we go now. Them get it back. Yes, Vibes Cartel, they lose them visa, but then get back the visa, Vibes Cartel. You lose the visa, but not all you never get it back, Vibes Cartel, but you go end up in a one worse a situation. Right now, I better you just stop focus on the visa, people. The way Vibes Cartel bad mind about visa. Up to now, a man in a jail, him in a worse a situation, I'm still bad mind people about visa. You know, bad mind them about freedom, you know, visa and bad mind them about. And him in a worse situation than not having a visa. Boy, I don't know how Vibes Cartel do it. And here next thing why we make Vibes Cartel vex. He vex when Alkaline come in a song and said this. People, you hear Alkaline say? Alkaline say something on a dark bone Vibes Cartel, you know? Yeah man, people, Alkaline mash up Vibes Cartel it with a line there. Cause from Alkaline getting visa, Vibes Cartel can't see Alkaline career get him fly past him.